that's a habitat destroyer right there. If we're not addressing that as part of the problem, we're blind. We're not being honest with ourselves. And I know it's a controversial topic, but in short, there are an invasive species that is incredibly hard on the resource. We have a problem with them in Wyoming. We have a problem with them all across the West. That's part of what we're dealing with threats to the habitat, are those feral horses.